Good afternoon, everybody. It's Lisa Lasharyanko, aka Forest Gump. And I have a few clips of Forest Gump that I really am going to try to edit together to explain why I picked that name. And the reason I am taping part of this movie and talking over at the same time, this movie is called The Fighter. And I'll leave it at that. And I want to do an analogy about The Fighter. And it's a comparison to another situation. However, today I just wanted to give you the agenda. Hello, everybody. So here's the agenda today. So we did start reading chapter one of Analese, Micheal, right there. Okay, so we're finishing chapter one and chapter two. So the reason I haven't posted any videos the last 2 days is because I was reading through, and instead of, I will be reading the book, but there's a lot of, I'm almost looking at this like writing an essay about a book and what it's about and what it means. And you'll all be the judges. And for those of you that have participated, I have noticed that on the videos in reference to the Exorcism of Analese, Micheal, based on the movie, The Exorcism of Emily Rose, it's a very consistent amount of views. So there's between 38 and 40 people that are coming back to hear the story about Analese, Micheal. So I just want to let you know, even though we're moving in the next couple of weeks, right after this video, I'm going up to the media room and I'm going to start. I'm just going to dive right in. If I have the energy afterwards, my friend Katie wants to learn how to dance. And she's so sweet. And I just studied ballet when I was little, when my mother could afford it. And I just loved it. But I stopped dancing lessons when I was very young. But I remember my Uncle David, when I went to Moncton when I was 12, there was a certain party in my life that wasn't around. And so he was filling that. And he got me dancing lessons for the summer. And a helicopter ride. Can you believe that? I guess just full disclosure here, depression is really unbelievable the way it can come and go. And I really do believe, I don't know, it's a daily struggle. It is a daily struggle. And you really have to work at it, honestly. So this is one of the reasons that I started the channel and I'm continuing with it and enjoying the participation, especially the comments. I like comments more than likes. I guess likes help with the algorithm and subscriptions and so on. However, it just means a lot to me. I just can't even believe that. I never thought I would find my niche, and it really is. I really want to deep dive into really good books. I love biographies, so I'll be doing a lot of biographies about people alive and that have passed over to the other side, like Interstellar. Also continuing with the dance and the singing. And my girlfriend and I were thinking about doing some skits. And so these were things that we love to enjoy as a child. I've already shared, it helps people heal from trauma. But I cannot tell you, there's a certain group of people that I never would have made it without. Why am I looking to the left and why am I looking down? Because I was just thinking about the situation and I should just stop there. So, Analese Micheal reading, I'm going up to the media room right now. And of course, I have to dance. You know I have to do that. And I do want to talk about the fighter in comparison to another situation that's going on. And I think you'll find the analogy interesting. So, analogy compared to a situation with the movie The Fighter with Amy Adams Amy Adams and Mark Wahlberg and Christian Bale, yes. And 16 more days here, folks. That's it. Okay, so the fighter analogy, Analese Micheal and dancing today. And then, I think I want to join the healthcare profession again. I was a PSW for years. I loved it. I love managing, but I want to do something that fills my heart and feeds me, not just about this. We all need money for survival. I just can't handle greed. I don't understand it. So I'm not asking anybody for Looney Tunes or loonies, but you know what? Subscribing and hitting like and commenting if you're enjoying the channel or if you hate it, I don't know. Because I need to hear more. I got a lot of comments with Russell Brand. So when I get my ADHD totally focused, I'm not giving up yet. I'm not giving up yet. Okay. Have a great day. I'll see you upstairs soon. Be kind to yourself for 5 more minutes, okay? All right. I'll see you soon.